Ukraine continues to focus ITS efforts on preparing for a large-scale Russian offensive that could be launched in the coming days. Syrian victims of the devastating earthquake that hit their country and Turkey on Monday may become hostages of the politics that have divided Syria for over a decade, analysts have warned. During a break from looking at planets around other stars, ESA's characterizing exoplanet satellite, CHOPES, mission has observed a dwarf planet in our own solar system and made a decisive contribution to the discovery of a dense ring of material around ITTH. Google dominates search, but Microsoft is a steer ahead in blending in the latest artificial intelligence technology. Nigeria was forced Wednesday to delay plans to replace ITS banknotes with a redesigned currency after chaotic scenes at ATMs as millions of people struggled to get their hands on the new cash. UK regulator suggests Activision Blizzard breach of up to get the deal approved. Warner Bros. Discovery has ditched plans to turn to streaming services, HBO Max and Discovery Plus, into one. It will instead continue offering the latter as a standalone product as IT moves forward W. Cleveland Clinic researchers have launched the next CTNTR studio for breast cancer preventative vaccine. The readers finally relented on Tuesday, allowing quarterback Derek Carr to visit with the New Orleans Saints. The natural reaction to the news became wondering whether Carr might actually be traded, per a source with knowledge of the situation, that still remains.